Hello friends, let us now learn when do you say that the thyroid criteria is adequate. Already I have told it, just a minute. Adequacy of thyroid criteria. There should be 6 groups of well visualized follicular cells, 6 groups of well visualized follicular cells with at least 10 cells. So how do you see this? This is one group with more than 10 cells. This is other group with more than 10 cells. So this is how you see it in microscopy. Okay, this is more than 10 cells and this is one more group with more than 10 cells. This is one more group with more than 10 cells. So total we have 6 groups here with more than 10 cells. With in the middle also you will have some cells, but you won't count them. You will have to see what more main criteria is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 groups with well visualized follicular cells, each of 10 cells. Okay, so this is about the criteria for adequacy of thyroid. Thank you for watching.